Two deputies injured after a chase Wednesday night and a wanted gang fugitive arrested and behind bars this morning. Victor Quintanilla Jr. was taken into custody just before 9 p.m., but police are still looking for another suspect. The chase ending near 21st Street in Joliet. The deputies were taken to UMC with injuries, but both deputies were treated and released from the hospital. This is still an ongoing investigation.